Hello friends, welcome to our channel CNC Programming at DimeWorld. And today in NXCAD we will cover this bridge curve. And for this bridge curve, first I will go to drive curve, and here in drive curve I will select this isoparametric curve and the direction. The isoparametric curves are those in x direction or x direction and y direction, call u direction and v direction. And I want this a u direction and click apply, and same on the second surface. Now I want to connect this curve with this curve, so I will choose this bridge curve, and this is my first curve, and click second curve, so it will connect automatically. And automatically it will maintain the tangency. If you want to change the tangency, you can drag or change this. Apply. Again same, first curve and then second curve, it will connect. Apply first curve and second curve, sorry, second, apply first curve, second curve, and apply. So this is the way you can create bridge curve. Now you can, with the help of this through curve mesh, you can join it. It is very easy. And now now I will use this through curve mesh and select the first circle and add new set, select second circle and make it sure the direction of both arrow will be the same. So reverse the direction, the direction of both arrows are same, anticlockwise. Now cross curve, my first cross curve, direction is in this way, add second, add third, add, and if one more this arrow direction, the direction is reverse, so just flip this, and the continuity is also wrong, so cancel it. And again I will select this first and then second, flip the arrow, first curve, this is my first curve, and second, and third, and the fourth one. Now I want to close this because this is open, so add one more time and select the first curve and click OK. So this way you can create. For the next option, I have this part, these are my curves, and this plane is offset. So now I will use curve and select this bridge curve, and here this is my first object, is this line, and second end object is my datum plane. So select the datum and click over the plane, so this curve will extend up to the datum plane. Click apply, again select and data plane, apply, select, sorry, first curve and then datum plane, and click OK. It is very easy, you can extend up to the plane with the help of this bridge command. And for next command, I have already draw this line, here it is. Now I want to bridge this curve, so select bridge curve, this is my first object, and second I have this object, and my object is this, so it will connect like this. And now you can drag this the skew and the depth, you can change this, and the skewness value or tangency, with the help of tangency you can change this. There is the tangential value, the start and the end both, and apply, just delete, or just delete this. Again I will select this bridge curve. The bridge curve will combine two objects, two curves, two points, or one curve and one plane. Now I will choose this vector. So first select this curve. Now I will choose this vector as this curve. So it will automatically combine with the origin. Change the direction. The curve is going towards the origin of the object. Now you can change this depth and skewness or tangential shape, whatever you want, and click OK. So this is my bridge command. Hope you understand this properly. If you have any queries, please comment, and if you like this video, please subscribe our channel and hit the like button. Thank you for watching, and keep watching.